So you're first going to decide on what you want to make and build out of the templates given to you. So in this case, I made the castle. After you successfully complete your image, you're going to trace around each one of these pieces, holding down very carefully so that you get the outline of each piece like this.